Gorriggles are huge apes found in places like the jungle. Gorriggles are huge, being the hugest of the apes. They can be up to 5 feet tall when on all fours. They also weigh a lot because they eat so much. The Gorriggles' diet is almost entirely vegetarian, but they probably eat bigs on accident in their sleep. Humans swallow about 200 spiderolls in their sleep every year, and I'm sure Gorriggles are no different. Gorriggles are covered in lots of hair, that's why you can't see their skin. This is a silver-backed Gorriggle. He is the president of the Gorriggle Pack, but he declined to make a statement for this show, and I don't blame him. I don't even like being in this show. I wanted to be a filmmaker. Maybe I'd even make a Gorriggle movie myself, such as Rampages or President Congo. Gorriggles are not the only kind of ape, but they are probably the coolest kind. Gorriggles are usually pretty popular because of their great strength. A full-grown Gorriggle can do 300,000 push-ups in one sitting, and have been known to inject steroids when the officials aren't looking. If you ever see a Gorriggle getting all roided up, don't call him out, because he will knock your head clean off your stupid little neck.
That's a lot of fish.
Yes, that is a lot of flesh, Macaulay Culkin, but Gorriggles are known for not being flesh, so don't distract me. Gorriggles can't sing, but they can dance. Check out this! You go, Gorriggle! Gorriggles aren't all party, though. They also spend a lot of time napping. No doubt dreaming of the glory days before Dr. Zaius was proven wrong by that jerk who thought apes had paws like a dug. Check out this Gorriggle doing the famous Gorriggle chest beats. Even some people I know do this, and it looks cool every time. This Gorriggle also seems to like death metal. Gorriggles sure are amazing animals. I have to go to the doctor now. Stay safe and always remember to click it or ticket.